Hello there!
My name is Zach. I'm the creator of the YouTube channel Mad Men's Knowledge, and I have created a new fan edit that combines Revenge of the Sith with four deleted scenes, the Clone Wars finale, and the Bad Batch premiere episode into one movie. Although technically, that's a lie. It's in two movies. Because it would be kind of long to be all one movie. The total length is about 5 hours long, but the length of each of the two parts is 2.5 hours long. I've titled this fan edit Revenge of the Sith Ultimate Edition, and the two movies, Part 1 and Part 2. This fan edit is similar to the extended edition that I made last year, which was pretty much the same thing but without the Bad Batch or the deleted scenes. And in my opinion, that previous version of the fan edit is the better cut of the movie. It just simply has better pacing, cohesion, focus in terms of story. So if it is your first time watching any of the content in these edits, I do recommend that you watch that one, which is the extended edition, rather than the new ultimate edition. If you want to check out my extended edition, then there will be a link on screen now for that. Anyways, I did my best to include the Bad Batch episode into this new edit, and I think it actually works rather well, all things considered. The purpose of this edit was to combine all of these things into one movie so that it could be an alternative as to watching them individually. So that's why I decided to keep all of the first Bad Batch episode in it and not cut any of it out. And honestly, this edit works a lot better than I originally thought it would in terms of pacing and overall story cohesion, but like I said, it's just not quite as good as my previous one. The first episode of The Bad Batch just doesn't complement Revenge of the Sith in the same way that The Siege of Mandalore does. So this video will show you all of the edits or changes that I made in this new fan edit, and I'm going to fast forward in between them. Obviously, there will be spoilers for all of the content that I have included in this fan edit. And if you would like to watch the full version of this fan edit, you can do so. It is out now. Just send an email to justiceforct5555@gmail.com. I am sharing this for now unless Disney contacts me and tells me that they don't want me to, because all of the content in it is owned by them. I don't own the copyrights to any of it. So, in order to try to keep this fan edit legal,
I will make it legal,
and not turn it into a means of piracy, I am requesting that all of you guys who watch it own a Disney Plus subscription. We just gotta pay for the original versions of this content before watching this unofficial release that I've made. And the creators of these shows deserve your support, from Dave Filoni down to the hundreds of animators.
We are pirates! We don't even know what that means!
So don't be like Hondo. Currently, it is my assumption that Disney has allowed my previous fan edit to stay up because of my good intentions with sharing it, so please honor that. Alright, here's all my edits. Enjoy.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes.
I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
What's so important you brought us all the way back here?
Hello, Master. It's been a while. Anakin,
Good luck. We've lost them.
Soon I will have a new apprentice, one far younger and more powerful.
Annie, I want to have our baby back home on Naboo. We can go to the lake country where no one will know.
May the Force be with us all.
Now that he has control of the Jedi Council, the Chancellor has appointed governors to oversee all star systems in the Republic.
That means those closest to you. Even family. No one can be told.
Agreed.
What kind of nonsense is this? Put me on the council and not make me a master?
Number of firefights still happening in Sector 11.
It isn't a quiet taste.
We cannot let this turn into another war.
Let us see what we can accomplish in the Senate before we include the Jedi.
You're gonna need me on this one, Master.
Oh, I agree. However, it may turn out just to be a wild panther chase.
Save your energy. Don't give up, Padme.
I promise you.
No, I promise you.
I understand your reservations completely, Senator. But you don't seem to want to admit it.
There is much conflict in you, Anakin.
Yes, Master.
I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi. The dark side of the Force surrounds the Chancellor.
If he does not give up his emergency powers after the destruction of Grievous, then he should be removed from office.
The Jedi Council would have to take control of the Senate in order to secure a peaceful transition.
To a dark place this line of thought will carry us.
Great care we must take.
I understand your mission was a success.
You didn't tell them what Maul said about General Skywalker.
No. I didn't.
Chancellor. We've just received a report from Master Kenobi. He has engaged General Grievous.
So uncivilized.
Master Windu, I must talk to you.
Skywalker.
The Council did not trust you, my young apprentice.
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy. And we shall have peace.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader. He was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil. Helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father.
Directive. Execute Order 66.
Sir, are you all right? Fine. Just tired is all. I want you to go to the detention level.
I'm not rooting for you. Now get going.
Accept a few Jedi before they walk into this catastrophe.
Sir, we finished our sweep of the detention level.
That fall.
We have just rescued Master Yoda. It appears this ambush has happened everywhere. We're sending you our coordinates.
Hey, out of the way!
The entire Grand Army of the Republic has been ordered to hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
Hush, not so loud.
No, thank you, 3PO.
I feel so helpless.
Might light our way.
Gigi, find out what happened to this ship.
He will take care of you.
We're coming up on Kamino.
It's good to be home.
Best hurry. There's a mandatory general assembly at 1500.
We're receiving a message from the Chancellor's office, sir.
Welcome, Lord Vader. We've been expecting you.
This is one meeting I don't want to miss.
Best time for everything.
Can I count on the three of you? Good. I'll explain on the way.
Elaborating on a plot by the Jedi to overthrow the Senate.
A remaining Jedi will be hunted down and defeated.
The attempt on my life has left me scarred and deformed.
You can say that again.
But I assure you, my resolve has never been stronger.
In order to ensure the security and continuity.
What is it?
The Republic will be reorganized into the first.
Nothing.
Galactic Empire!
Galactic Empire?
For a safe and secure society!
Still don't think the Regs are programmed?
So this is how liberty dies. With thunderous applause.
The only one...
The this day keeps getting weirder and weirder.
I shall be the judge of that, Prime Minister.
His shuttle arrived earlier today.
Echo, watch out!
I have recalibrated the code, warning all surviving Jedi to stay away.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him you will.
Go.
No. I'm staying here
until he wakes up. Where?
When was the last time you saw him?
Yesterday.
Extraordinary, aren't they?
That remains to be seen.
Omega, come along. I told you to stay close.
M'lady, let me come with you.
There's no danger. The fighting's over, and this is personal.
As you wish, m'lady, but I strongly disagree.
Separatists have been taking care of my master.
It is finished then.
Thank you.
least with the Republic, we knew where we stood. Tarkin and this Empire are a whole different story.
We need to find out where they took Crosshair. Let's move.
What's that gonna do?
You'll be okay. Just hold still.
Is this what you were looking for?
Oh, you found my Lula! Ow!
Hidden. Safe. The children must be kept.
Have the protocol droid's mind wiped.
What? Oh no.
Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen, with the dark shadow of the Empire rising to take their place. This message is a warning and a reminder for any surviving Jedi. Trust in the Force. Do not return to the temple. That time has passed. And our future is uncertain. But we must persevere. And in time, a new hope will emerge. May the
Force be with you. Always.
So there we go. If you would like to watch this fan edit, like I said before, just send an email to justiceforct5555@gmail.com after paying for Disney Plus, of course. Also, a few things that I would like to mention here are that my YouTube channel is not just for me creating fan edits. By the way, I also made one of The Hobbit, but it is also for my review video series, which is simply called Madman's Knowledge. I talk about my thoughts on movies, video games, music, TV shows, and other things, and just have a generally fun, sort of strange, quirky time doing it. So I would appreciate it if you would check out that part of my channel if you haven't already. There's a card on screen now that'll take you to my most recent of those videos. And one more thing is that I make these videos on my own free time just because I enjoy doing them, but it would help out if any of you would be so generous as to donate to the creation of those review videos. Obviously, this is not mandatory to watch any of my content, but I do have a Patreon as well as channel memberships, and I also have a way to directly donate to me via PayPal. The links to all of that are in the description of this video. Like I said, it's not mandatory, but it would help me out if you are willing to. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for all of the support on these Star Wars fan edits. It's been a lot of fun making them and sharing them with you guys. So yeah, that's about it.
May the Force be with you, always.